One thing I wanted to ask the two of you is the representation of women in this show is fantastic.
I'm glad.
Especially Mary. You just, as Mary, you have really made that character stand out in terms of the history of Sherlock and the world. You've really made her a badass, which is an awesome thing. Can you talk about that? Because, like, even Molly, who represents, like, as, you know, I work right for Fangirl, she's the fangirl in this, but she doesn't take his crap.
Well, she also, he's her go-to. That's who he goes to. When he's in the most trouble, he calls Molly.
Yeah.
And then, you know, England will fall if Mrs. Hudson leaves 2-2-1. Mm. And then Mary's this very strong, doesn't take any crap from
either of them.
So all of them are really strong. Even Irene, you know, she's got Sherlock around her finger.
I love that. Can you talk about how you kind of planted that seed in the show that the women, it's so neat, because typically it's people think Sherlock is men. They instantly go, it's a guy's thing. And now you've got, like, a fan base of women that just love this.
I know, I'm really pleased.
So marginalized in the Conan Doyle stories.
Yeah. They were. And, in fact, that was the interesting thing about the Victorian show, that the boys had to try and work out how to write, because in the Victorian one, the women really didn't have
A voice
at all, which is what the Victorian story was about, really.
But they still managed to find their voice in that.
Yeah.
Which was great. It's great writing. It's good writing. It's strong writing, and it's realising that female characters don't have to just facilitate the male character, and it's especially now it's so important that we push that actually there is so much room for strong.
But they're written the same. They're written as people, not as, you don't write men as men and women as women. They're written as people.
He doesn't
go to Molly because she's a woman. He goes to Molly because she's Molly, and he respects what she says.
Yeah.
I love that
the female fan base have taken those four characters actually.
What about this thing about Sherlock and his thinking maybe about female intuition and the way it's just very interesting to play, no?
It is, isn't it? I mean, and he sort of comes round to it, doesn't he? He becomes more, as all the series go on, he's less flippant about women, I think, isn't he?
Yeah.
Do you think he's learning?
He's learning from the females.
He's generally learning, I mean, through the series. He was very, very green at the beginning, very young.
Well, we all were young.
We all were young. But he is evolving. You know, he is learning what's rude and what's not.
Yeah, and he's interacting more with humanity. You know, he's getting that.
So